Люся, маха Люся, маха Люся, у мальчика Люси. Маха Люси, да. Маха Люси. Ну, глазки надо же помыть. Тикоська, Тика, Тика, моя красавица, да, моя красавица. Моя Люси, да, мои мальчики, девочка, Люси, да, Тикочка, ты с братиком, да, Тика, Чика, Чика, Чика. Чика, Чикочка, ой, handsome, handsome boy and beautiful Чика, yes, and boy like panther, ой, handsome, handsome, but need wash face, you must. No, that need to wake up and wash your face. Understand? Yes, Chica washed her face. She is nice girl. But you must know that when you wake up, you must wash your face. Гали, Гали, иди сюда. Ой, красивая. Пантер and Chica. Симба and Chica. Симба and Chica. Real, really look like panther, very handsome boy, and Chica is very, very unusual. She is very funny, very funny. It is girl with such special character. She is have oh very stroppy character. And maybe because she is grown, that's why. But very playful and even stronger, playful than black boy, because black boy, they together play, because one boy already gone. And they together, like horses, every day, like horses. Beautiful, beautiful, very beautiful kittens. Very beautiful kittens with very good character, with very good personality, because Orientals always very clever cats. Oh, Chica, Chica, Chica. Yes, Orientals is very clever, and also they very talkative. Oh, Chica, your brother repeat what are you doing? What you doing? And they have very good, clever personality, and they very talkative. Like when people speak with the kittens and they answer. It is such interesting, Galina, their mom. Oh, how you can be such? You need to wash your eyes. Why are you not washing your eyes, my love? And I forgot about what I am said. Yes, I said that they like speak. They don't like to feel always calm. Now they feel calm because cold weather. They would like to feel cozy on the bed, and and they have, oh, Mama Galina. Mama Galina, beautiful Havana. Oh, and quickly children noticed, beautiful, fantastic, from Champion Stock girl. She is amazing. Amazing, absolutely. And she is such slim girl, very slim, skinny. Now she was in after Christmas. When was before New Year, she was with boyfriend, and we took her in 30, not in, yeah, in 31st of December. No, what I am telling, not wake up yet. We come back to home 1st of January after New Year, because we spent with children and this time. And we took also Gali, because Gali is, she is, my daughter is have, with her partner, they have very beautiful boy, Manx, very handsome, young, strong boy, also with very good character, and it is also short hair cats, Manx, they're not long hair, no, they completely the same, short hair, and Galina spent very good time because she call, and we again took her, and in 1st of January come back to home together. That's why we come back already pregnant. But it is just start. It is just start pregnancy. That's why it is not noticeable yet. But after 1 month, this will be noticeable. Cats give birth kittens after 2 months. And after 1 month, already very noticeable when female cat is pregnant. And that's why now it is not noticeable, but noticeable. Oh, a beautiful, beautiful face. She is such funny. She is such don't like posing, absolutely. Josie, her mom, Siamese rental. She is absolutely adore posing. She is ready all day posing and make filming. She's looking to the camera. Gali always demonstrate and ignore camera very difficult to catch her face even. Gali, Gali. Look to the mama, look, please. Please. I want to show you beautiful green eyes. Yes. Oh, clever. And they have shiny hair because I am spoil them. I give not only regular jelly or gravy food. I prefer gravy because they prefer gravy. That's why I prefer to buy gravy. But kittens happy and with jelly. But Gali, no, she prefer gravy. And also they eat dry food, Purina. It is like always on the plate, always. And they eat when they wish. And when kittens is grow, need to give food. She don't want poisoning. She don't like. Oh, handsome, very handsome. Look to me. Look to mama. Chica, chica. What are you doing with your brother? He is lazy. He don't want now. He want to sleep. She is very cheeky. Very cheeky. Have fantastic character. Yes, and I would like to tell that I am very spoiled them because they grow and health absolutely depends which food you will give for cat for kittens, especially when they grow. And I give for them regular, like I said, gravy. Gali don't like jelly, but kittens and happy with gravy. And also dry Purina. I buy very big bag. Oh, Chica came somewhere. I give this dry food. For it is always on the plate. They eat when they wish. And then also in night time before sleep, I always give for them like regular food. Purina always on the plate. Must remember when dry food, please remember that water must be always on the plate because cats after dry food drink many water. That's why it is very important that remember about this. And water must be very fresh. It is also very important because cats is don't like when water already stand. For example, some days it is not fresh water. And what I give before when they go to sleep, they have regular food, and then also I give plate with chicken legs I buy, and I'm like not fry. It is like, I don't know how to tell this in English language. I put to the pan, on the pan, and put water and oil. And then I receive not fry legs, like very soft, soft legs. And they are very happy to eat this meat. And also, before Christmas, I bought two huge, absolutely huge turkey, only 6 pounds was one, but they was huge, and I bought two, and one they eat already or 4 days sure. I make mix with regular food and turkey together, and they are very happy to eat this mix. And when turkey will finish, I will continue to give even when kitten will go to another family live. Anyway, I give to our cats and turkey and chicken. It is in night time with regular food. That's why I said all about how need care about kittens, I mean food. And also they like attention, they like receive attention, and also they like give attention. It is such type cats. And also they like play. Need to make even with finger, for example, like I show. If you will do like this, they will show reaction. But of course they must to have now I not see where this because they always play such toys, soft toys, and they are very happy to play with these little toys, and soft, not dry, not like something hard, no, only soft. And they're very happy to play. And also, what is, I think it is maybe favorite for all cats, for all cats. Doesn't matter, for example, Josie, she's grandma, she already 9 years, and it is already not so young. And even she is very happy to play with this. Do you know when you make from such silver paper, for example, after chocolate, yes, like little ball, and you will push this, and they like dog quickly found this and come back to you and give you again that you play and repeat the same actions. It is really very exciting. Who is have oriental cats, I sure that everybody know about this, that it is the best toy which they like. It is not of course toy, no, it is simple, very simple, very pity that I can't to see, because it is everywhere in the house, and they enjoy. But and like play in football also. I even have videos when kittens play football with such type of silver ball. I think that I said more general things about kittens, about oriental cats, what they like. Who is worried, for example, you that can't to travel, don't need worry, because any cats, especially for example Orientals, they anyway make what they wish and just need some person, for example some good neighbor who will come every day and give food and even don't need care about special hotel for cats. Don't need because we met first time with Josie, and if to be honest, I understood that she had stress because it is looks like okay, but I will quiet, but you understand what I mean. And oh, Chica, 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 Chiki, Chica, 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 Chica. She is very active girl. They all active, and that's why if I think that everybody have good some. For example, one neighbor who is good, for who can trust, who can make this every day just come and give food, and that's all. It is absolutely not difficult. If you made like this for 1 week when we travel, and we left cats at home. They was in the atmosphere and without any stress and just must need or need remember very good that they must have water, fresh water. It is very, very important water and also of course food. That's all. And then they know what to do. If they would like to play, they will play. If they would like to sleep, they will sleep. Yeah, and that's why absolutely don't need to worry. It is absolutely not a problem. For example, our neighbor made this during 1 week. All okay. It is a problem when people have dogs. Dogs is with dog is really difficult because they are not like cats. Cats can walk wherever, can do whatever. Of course, maybe they miss about owners, but anyway, they make what they wish. About dogs, it is different story. No. Dogs, it is with dogs impossible to make like I said about cats. It is like oh, it is like very little children, difficult. Need remember, but who is have dogs know about this. That's why I not will tell about this. But I general mind that very very big difference between cats and between dogs. For example, we can go for full day somewhere, yeah? We leave food, like always water, fresh water, always. I change water every day. And we not worry absolutely, especially when cat not when cat have company. I mean, for example, Josie and Gali. It is mother and daughter. Mother Josie, Galina. It is daughter, her daughter. They have doesn't matter mother or daughter, it is absolutely not important. Important company that, for example, two cats, yes, Then absolutely not will miss. They will play, they will sleep together, they will eat together, they will all make together, and they not will feel like stressful. No, absolutely no. And that's why very good who is have one cat, better to buy another one. It is always better. It is anyway better for company, because when one cat, he will or she will always sleep, if you not will give enough attention, of course. If you not will play with, people, not every person can do this, because people work and then tired, and then that's why of course without company cat more lazy and usually longer sleep, and that's why it's much better to have, for example, two cats, because it is company, it is always good time. And I think that I said some general things. If some questions, please ask, because I know about Orientals many. Maybe my English not perfect, with primitive, anyway, language easy understand this what I said, and also can read that in Wikipedia can read that Oriental kittens absolutely non-allergic. We had a family who bought two cats from this Gali, and absolutely not care, because they felt very good. I not remember this husband or wife was with asthma, but absolutely normal. And also they have I think, not sure how many, but more than two cats at home, but they already old, and that's why they decided to buy young cats. And it is absolutely non-allergic cats. Absolutely don't need worry who is have asthma. And about this can read in Wikipedia also. And the same you can read in Wikipedia how is very intelligent Oriental cats. And Oriental cats with strong health. Because sometime cats is or have periodically problems or with stomach or with something else. But it does not mean that don't need care about cats. No, of course, no. Need care about cats. Give good food. And my advice, not give only dry food. No, it is not good way. Better to give, like I said, that they have choice, regular food. They waiting this food. They like this food, jelly or gravy, and also on plate it is like chocolate, for example. You decided to eat chocolate, yes, and you go and take one chocolate, for example. You want to eat one now, and after maybe tomorrow you decided to eat two or three. Same and same with cats. They eat, for example, one day more, one day less. And that's why it is must to be just on the plate. But it is good, Purina, it is very good dry food. And I think that I said, I hope that I said all general, third time I tell, I hope that I said all general things. What we love animals, animals love us. And everybody I wish health, and I wish to animals also very good health and happiness, everybody, everybody, that animals feel very, very fantastic with their families. Yes. That family show attention, that they not show like they not care. Okay, good luck everybody, and Happy New Year, and all the best in the life.